In a large bowl, mix the flour, oatmeal, sugar, salt, and baking powder. Mix in blueberries. In another bowl, beat the egg and use a beetroot to beat it. Now add the milk and vegetable oil, and mix. Add egg mixture to the dry ingredients in the large bowl. Using a mixing spoon, mix about 25 or 30 times. Do not mix too much. Your muffin mixture should be lumpy, not smooth. Line a muffin tin with paper liners or lightly spray with non-stick spray. Spoon in the muffin mix. Fill each muffin cup. Bake for about 20 minutes. When muffins are finished baking, remove from muffin tin and cool them on a wire rack. Now enjoy very tasty muffins. I hope you enjoyed watching the video. Subscribe to our channel and learn more about new things. Thanks for watching video. Subscribe, comments, likes and share. Thank you.